Hey folks, Jeremy Schaefer here. Today I'm going to show you how to fold my one-piece magic rose cube.
What? It doesn't look like a cube? Well, now it does. And it's also inflatable. And what about the rose? Well, for that, what we do is just pull out these three flaps, and now just open the rose. And there is the rose. And now just close it back up. Want to learn how to fold it? Ready, set, here goes. All right, so for this model, I'm going to use two 10-inch squares of paper placed back to back. So we have red as the rose color and green as the stem color. And you could just use a single piece of paper, rose color, whatever color you want. But I'm going to use the two because I like having the combination. Okay, so we're going to start out rose side up. Let's fold in half and really try to hide the white. Just try to be as careful as you can. Okay. There we go. And unfold. And let's take this edge and fold the middle. Okay, and rotate 180 degrees, and let's take this edge and fold to the middle. Okay, and now let's take this edge and fold it to right here. Okay, and rotate 180 degrees, and let's take this edge and fold it to here. Okay, now turn over and take this whole edge and fold it to the middle. And let's rotate 180 degrees and let's take this edge and fold it to here. Okay, crease well and completely unfold. And now we're going to do it in this direction. So let's turn it over so that the rose color is up, and let's fold in half again. Okay, so we're going to divide it in eight in this direction. Okay, and completely unfold. All right, now let's turn over top to bottom and let's rotate. And now we're going to fold diagonally in half. So, here we go. Got it, okay. And unfold. And let's rotate and fold diagonally in half in this direction. Okay, and unfold. And now we're going to glimpse the corners, so that means fold them all to the middle. One, and unfold, and two, unfold, and three, and unfold, and four, and unfold. Okay, now we're going to take this corner and fold it to the last horizontal crease right here. Okay, and unfold, and let's rotate, and we're going to do the same with all three corners. So let's take this corner and fold to the last horizontal crease. And unfold, and here, and here. Okay, unfold, And now let's take this corner and fold to the first horizontal crease. And unfold, and let's do the same thing on the other three corners. So this corner goes to here. And to here. And to here. And unfold that. So now we have pretty much all the pre-creases done. Now let's fold a water bomb base. So let's fold in half and let's take this corner and fold it up to here. Flatten and let's turn over right to left. And let's take this corner and fold to right here. Okay, now let's open up the big red pocket or big whatever color pocket and put your finger all the way to the bottom and let's flatten it down so that it becomes a triangle. And this is a water bomb base. Okay, now what we're going to do is pull out half of the water bomb base. So open it and let's take this and just pull it out and flatten. Okay, and let's fold this corner to right here. Okay, crease well. And now let's open this pocket and we're going to take this corner and we're going to fold it right on this crease right here. So just fold it inside like that. Okay. And zoom in. Now we're going to take this flap right here and let's fold it on this crease. So fold it, mountain fold it inside. And flatten. Okay, now let's take this flap right here, the rear flap, and let's fold it to the other side. So we're just folding it to the right. Just like that. Okay, now we have one flap over here. So what we're going to do is, let's fold it right on this line right here. Okay. And let's open it up, and we're going to squash it, but you want to make sure that this flap goes down. Okay, so reach in, and this flap is down, and let's flatten it so that it is square. Alright, and now we're going to reverse fold this point right here, so just push it in. Okay, and let's turn over right to left, and let's take the top flap and fold to the right. And now we're going to do the same thing, so we're going to take this flap and we're going to fold right on this crease. So we fold it up like this and reach in and we're going to squash it. So we squash it down just like that. Right on the creases. Okay. And crease well. And now let's reverse fold this point. So just push it in like this. Okay, now turn over. And now we're going to, let's zoom out a little bit. Okay, now we're going to take this flap and fold it over to the right. And let's fold it back. And let's lift this flap up and just flatten it down like this. Okay, and now let's fold this behind, single flap, okay, and now what we're going to do is reverse sync this part right here. So we're just going to basically pull it out here. So I'm putting my finger in and just putting it up like this, and we're going to pull it out. Like that. Okay. And let's turn over and let's fold this back like it was, right, like that, and turn back over. Okay. And now we get to repeat what we were doing before. So let's fold this flap up right on this crease right here. And reach in here and flatten down. Okay, and let's reverse fold this point. Okay, now let's rotate and take this edge and fold it right up to this edge. And we're going to squash the reverse sink that we just made. So let's fold it up like this and reach your finger inside here and squash it. Just like that. And you see now all of the flaps are rotationally symmetric. Okay? And let's just fold them back and forth, one in each direction, like that. They're even. Okay, and let's turn over and look inside. So this is gonna be the rose right here. So reach your finger in here and just kind of open up this pocket here. And what we're going to do is we're going to bring 3 points together. 1, 2, 3. All three of these points are just going to, we're gonna just push them together like this. And notice when you do that, you end up making a cube. So here's the cube and we just have these extra flaps that we're going to collapse. So here goes. So how do we collapse them? First thing is we're gonna take this edge right here and just pull it out. And we're going to collapse this flap to the right. So let's push down here and collapse it to the right, just like that. One more time. Just like this, and collapse it to the right. Okay, and let's do the same thing on the other two flaps. So here we go, pull this edge out and fold it down and collapse. Okay. And one more, pull this edge out and fold this down. This is a mountain fold right here. And collapse to the right. Okay, and let's turn over. And now we're going to take these 3 points and fold them together. Just like this. Wrapping them around the cube. And the last step is we're going to insert these corners into these pockets. So let's first fold the flap around this edge right here, just to pre-crease it. And now, open up the pocket and just insert it in, like that. And make sure that the corner goes all the way to the bottom. Okay, and let's do the same thing on the other two flaps. So let's first fold it over. And now let's fold it over, but insert it into the pocket. Okay, and last one, fold it over, and fold it into the pocket. Okay, and you might notice that our cube is looking kind of sad, it's imploding on itself. Well, what we can do, and what we should do, is inflate it. You can inflate it into any of these three pockets. So, gonna open this pocket up a little bit, and here goes. See, that looks a little bit better. Okay, and there it is, the rose cube. Well, where's the rose? All right, well, what we're gonna do is pull out these flaps that we worked so hard getting in. Okay, and now we just pull the rose open, and it helps to expose these flaps right here, so just pull those down as you open the rose. We don't got a lot of flaps, but we want the flaps that we have to be showing. and round the middle. And another thing you can do is put a finger inside each pocket right here, so that that makes the center smaller. And there it is. And now let's bring the cube back. So, bring the corners back together and just insert the flaps into the pockets again. And if you want it to lie flat, what you can do is squeeze these flaps down like this. And what you're going to do is rotate this point in either direction. I'm going to go counterclockwise and just flatten it. And when it gets about here, you can just flatten it and make sure that there's one flap per slot. So there's one flap in this slot, and this flap is in this slot, and this flap is in this slot. And it flattens flat. And it will even be flatter if you just use a single sheet instead of trying to do back-to-back like I did. Okay, and there it is. And now, if you want to bring back the rose, just open it up like that. And if you want, you can once again blow on it. And, and pull out the flaps. And open the rose. There it is, the one piece magic rose cube. All right, well, I hope you guys enjoyed folding that, and let me know what you think. Cheers, see you later.